Are you suffering from stomach ache, gastritis, food poisoning, skin disease, fever, rhinitis or any other health issues? Want to know the reason behind this? Definitely our food and life activities has a pivotal role in maintenance of our physical and mental health. Do you think all food we take provides nourishment to our body? Definitely not. It depends upon the quantity of each foodstuff, time of taking food. For example, intake of curd at night is very harmful to our health, processing of food and a lot of other factors. Do you know that even two healthy foods when taken together can cause unhealthy? Certain food combinations make poisonous effect in our body. This principle is known as food incompatibility or Viruddha Ahara in Ayurveda. We are what we eat. According to Ayurveda, there is three supporting pillars, that is Trayo Upasthamba of our life, that is Ahara, Nidra and Brahmacharya. Among these three pillars, food is the major supporting pillar which helps in sustenance of life. Acharya Charaka, the father of Ayurveda, put forward a beautiful concept about Ahara, the food, not only provides health, but also the disease occurs in our body. Let's see certain food combination should don't go together. First of all, milk. It should not be taken together with sour fruits such as mango, lemon, Indian plum, amla, pomegranate. Because milk is in sweet taste and these fruits are in sour taste. The difference in their taste results in fermentation of the combo and hinders the digestion. Like this, milk should don't go together with fish because milk is Shidavirya and fish is Ushnavirya. If taken together, result in manifestation of toxin or ama, which is the main cause for all the disease. When milk is taken together with horse gram, black gram and pea, this may cause skin diseases. Milk is incompatible with radish, salt, garlic, wood apple and tulsi. If long pepper, fish, black nightshade, honey is taken together, sometimes it may cause death. Fruits are very necessary thing that should be included in our healthy balanced diet, but it should not be taken together with other foods. Similarly, melons are the rich source of nutrients and vitamins. It should not be combined with any other foods. It is advisable to eat it alone. The quantity of the foodstuff also matters in compatibility. Taking equal quantity of honey and ghee is highly toxic to the body. Like food combos and quantity, the time in which food should not be taken also considered. Spicy, oily, junk food should not be taken in summer season. Heavy food should not be taken during night time. For example, curd is not advisable during night time. Wholesome food or Hida Ahara gives happiness and health, while unwholesome food or Ahida Ahara cause Dukkha, that is misery or unhealthy. Another eminent Ayurvedic scholar, Acharya Kashyapa, tells that no medicine is equal to Ahara. He says that Ahara as Mahabhaishajya, which means food is greatest and best medicine in the universe.